everybody. It's Sarge and Mrs. Sarge. I know you're probably thinking, what in the world are you doing? We're driving. I'm driving. So, quick update on platelets. Y'all know I had 120,000 last week. When I got my blood drawn yesterday, the results are that I actually have lost 22,000 and I'm down to 98. While this is not the news I wanted, it's still an acceptable number for me. And what y'all didn't know is that I've had a trip planned for a while now, before all the platelet shenanigans. And so I haven't said anything. One, it's a surprise for some family members, and two, I didn't know if I was gonna go or not. I literally did not push the button to check into my flight until I knew what the results were. So I'm gonna be gone for 2 weeks. We're going to the airport right now. I'm going to Pennsylvania. Y'all know the channel Training Traits. My cousin, I'm going to visit her and her husband. They both know about the trip, but their three children do not. So it'll be a surprise for them when they get home from school today. The platelet number, I feel confident enough. I'm gonna stay up on the steroids instead of dropping down one like I was going to originally. And should be good. If anything comes up, I should be good while I'm gone and deal with it when I get back. So, the trip is on. We are headed to Austin Bergstrom International Airport, and I'll be landing at Philadelphia International this afternoon, and I'm taking y'all on this trip with me today. The only part of this trip I am not excited about is that I'm leaving my wife for 2 weeks. I'm sad about that. But other than that, yeah, that's where we're headed.
Okay, so we are at the airport and have made it through security, waiting at the gate for our flight. Plane's back there, but you probably can't see it. It's, 6:40 in the morning? So, here at my terminal, waiting to head to Philly. Here we go boarding, y'all. Thank you.
made it, y'all. We are in Philadelphia. We are going to find the cousin's husband.
Well, somehow we missed each other, so now I'm at baggage claim, and he's on his way down here. He swears he was wearing a pink bunny costume. It's not a pink bunny costume. Say hello. It's going to be the world.
Oh, hello. My hair is terrible.
It is.
I just saw that.
And didn't see me.
My channel.
Yay!
He found me.
Hello. Hiya!
Hello.
How are you here? Hi!
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 Did you have a good day?
Yes! I did! We could literally take this out to my room and then I'll fuck for now.
Hi!
Oh my god!
Hiya, how are you?
Wait, are you crying? He's crying. Are you crying? He's crying. Crying tears of joy.
I missed you.
What's crying? Why are you crying? You okay?
He's alright.
He's crying. He has a sad face.
It's okay, Teddy. Let me stand up and give you a proper hug.
Okay, Morgan. Morgan?
He's alright, Tabby. Good surprise, huh?
Yeah.
I'm here for 2 weeks.
Yay!
Yes! Sorry?
I've been waiting for you to get home.
Sorry. You told me not to yell when I didn't yell.